9 traffic, lights 4, 177 Sierra, departing runway 3, touch and goes, Cook County.
Left crosswind. is the light spore aircraft that I'm currently flying. I'm still flying Cessna and Piper aircraft right now. It's a Aerotrek A240. And it's down at Great Plains Enterprises, LLC. You can see there on the tail. This is the hangar where they keep it. Give you a quick little look inside. See, pretty much set up with pretty nice equipment. Nice thing about this plane, instead of flying a 1977 aircraft, I'm now flying a 2012 aircraft with modern stuff in it. It's a really fun little airplane. Fly it at 70 or you can fly it at 125. Whatever suits you. And this is the Clinton County Airport. 172 up there. Getting ready to take off. You see, it's just a country airport in southwestern Ohio. Flight school building right beside the hangar. Then the Clinton County Airport building that's been used for meetings and stuff. Very nice little facilities. Additional hangars down there. This way, several rows of T-hangers. And some older aircraft sitting around out here. Some days I'd say haven't been flown in a long, long time. Beautiful day here in Clinton County, Ohio. A little cold, about 25 degrees outside. But no wind. A little bit of thermal activity when I was up flying a little while ago, but still beats being on the ground.